Vets is the first nonprofit group to set up shop there. Proceeds from their food sales will help maintain the group's clubhouse and, more importantly, help area veterans in need.
It's a way to take and help veterans that have given you your freedoms. That's our biggest thing. And we have a good product. We're the only fish and chips place here, too. So if you like fish and chips, come visit us.
The Farmers Market on Broadway is held every Wednesday from 3 until 8 p.m.